Just because your pool water appears clean doesn't always mean that it's healthy and safe for swimming. Your pool water may appear clean, but actually contain contaminants, which are invisible to the naked eye. And often the only thing that stops these contaminants from turning your beautiful pool into a swamp is your sanitizer or chlorine. In order for sanitizer to work effectively, it's important that other pool attributes, such as pH, alkalinity, and calcium hardness, are correctly balanced. So, if you want your pool to look beautiful and be safe for swimming, it's important to know a little bit about the role that these pool chemicals play in your pursuit of a healthy pool. Joining me today is our resident pool water quality expert, Tess, who's going to give us a beginner's guide to pool water chemistry. Should we start with pH?
Yeah. pH levels refer to the acidity of your pool water. A lower pH reading means that your pool is acidic, which can cause etchings on the sides of your pool and even erode your metal fixtures. A high pH reading is basic, and that can cause scaling on your pool surface and your plumbing.
So what would you recommend as a pH for pool owners?
The recommended pH is surprisingly the same as the human eye, which is pH 7.4. So I would recommend keeping your pool levels between pH 7.2 and pH 7.6. Products I would use to do this are pH Vitalize Up and Vitalize pH Down.
So what about alkalinity?
Alkalinity works as a buffer to help regulate the factors that can throw your pH levels off balance. The recommended levels are between 80 and 120 parts per million. And depending on if your alkalinity is low or high, I recommend using Alkalinity Up or Pool Acid.
And calcium. We all know calcium is important for our body, but what about calcium hardness in our pool?
Calcium in our pools works to keep your pool water clean and keeps the surface of your pool in good shape. Low calcium hardness can make your pool water feel slimy and can even corrode the surface of your pool. The recommended levels of calcium hardness are between 150 and 400 ppm. And if you'd like to raise your calcium hardness levels, I recommend using Calcium Up.
So, how can our viewers know this integral information about their pool water chemistry so they can buy the correct pool chemicals for their pool?
That's a great question. While you can conduct your own water tests at home, if you have any concerns about the health of your pool water or feel that your chemicals may be out of balance, it's best to get your water professionally tested, especially if it's cloudy or green.
And conveniently, pool water testing is available for free at your local Poolwerx store. At the very start of this video, I mentioned a pool chemical that's very important for the health of your pool, and that's sanitizer.
Sanitizer is a product that keeps away bacteria and algae that can make your pool water unhealthy. The most common type of sanitizer is, of course, pool chlorine, but there are other kinds of sanitizers such as bromine. And in order for your sanitizer to work correctly, your pool's pH levels, alkalinity, and calcium hardness must all be balanced correctly.
Now, chlorine comes in three forms: liquid, granular, or tablets. It's an effective and inexpensive way to sanitize your pool.
If you have a saltwater pool though, just add bags of salt to your pool. The salt goes through a chlorinator, which uses the salt to produce chlorine. So for your saltwater pools, instead of using a chlorine product, such as the tablets you mentioned, the sanitizer is actually continuously produced by the chlorinator.
And what about mineral pools?
As the name suggests, mineral pools contain extra minerals, commonly including magnesium chloride, sodium chloride, and potassium chloride. These minerals work together to not only help keep your pool clean, but they provide a range of health and skin benefits.
So there you have it, a beginner's guide to pool water chemistry. I hope you've enjoyed this pool water chemistry lesson. We've covered everything from the role of chlorine through to the ins and outs of saltwater pools. Now remember, at Poolwerx, we offer free pool water testing. Just bring in your pool water sample and we'll tell you exactly what pool chemicals you need to maintain a healthy pool.